Just broke my first banjo string while trying to tune up to D sharp 4. Here's the broken one. It was a coiled loop end. It's just wire twisted around itself. Very cool. And then tightly wound toward right there. I was trying to tune up to D sharp 4 around 306 hertz. It popped. It broke like this. This was still wrapped around the peg head up here.